CBC coupler, known as center buffer coupler. It is a device used to connect one rolling stock with another in a train formation. It is centrally located at the ends of both rolling stocks. It allows the vehicles to move independently to accommodate track curvature and elevation change while remaining connected together. It combines the draft and buffing gear in one. It is able to transmit both the tensile and the compressive forces. In this video, we will learn the different components of CBC coupler. The R-type center buffer coupler is used in the Indian Railway. The draft capacity of the R-coupler depends on the strength of the knuckle. It is a component of the CBC coupler. There are two types of CBC coupler: H-type CBC coupler and A-type CBC coupler. RAF type, used in wagons. And RH type, tight lock, used in LHB coaches. Let's see the different components of CBC coupler. Knuckle. Knuckle pin. Coupler head. Coupler guard arm. Coupler lock lifter. Coupler shank. Striker casting. Striker casting wear plate. Shank wear plate. Yoke. Yoke pin. Yoke pin support plate. Yoke support plate. Draft gear. And CBC operating lever. If you want to learn more about draft gear assembly and its working, please check out our next video. Thank you for sharing this video. Let's grow up. Never stop your learning.